children in cities all over the world are forced to live on the streets. Sreynet is only 10 years old. This is her childhood. She has to beg for money so she and her little sister can eat. At night, she's vulnerable to physical and sexual abuse. UNICEF is working to protect the rights of Sreynet and children like her, their right to an education, to health, to a childhood.